After Gujarat on Sunday entered the Ranji Trophy 2019-20 semi-finals, Bengal, Saurashtra and Karnataka on Monday entered the last four of the tournament. While Karnataka won their match, Bengal and Saurashtra made it to the last four owing to their first-innings leads after playing draws. In the semi-finals, Gujarat will face Saurashtra while Bengal will play against Karnataka. Subscribe to the channel for more news.